After shit goes down, we usually went to Mark's grandma's to get it on. Count the money, whatever. Mark's basement was one fucked up spot. You know, but that was our spot. Wise and Lock Kid, they wanted to be like us so bad. They was too young for now, but Buns keep these little niggas around all the time, man. They was young thugs in training and shit.
Anyway, what's up with that blunt, dog?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man. Some of that weed, man. Hey, yo.
Hold up, I just lit it up. Hold up.
Hey, what the fuck are you looking at?
Black was feeling real hot about not getting the same cut as me.
Yo, on the rail, I'm feeling a lot of motherfucking heat coming off that couch, man.
Uh-huh, for real.
He was one of those PhD niggas, though. A player-hating dickhead. You know I had to fuck with him, right?
Hold up, I just let it out. Hold up.
Yo, in a minute, I'm gonna have you niggas getting cream like we do, you know what I'm saying? Just gotta be patient, dog.
Yo, this shit is mad hard, yo. I can't take this school shit no more, man.
Well, niggas be wildin' there and shit. I'm ready to say fuck that shit and get money with y'all niggas.
Dog. Patient, man. Be patient.
Yo, what's up? You been gone.
Yo, what's up?
What's the deal, baby? This knowledge right here.
Ty, what's up, nigga?
Knowledge. He was a for real grimy nigga. I never really trusted him. He the type of nigga that's just too smart for his own good. A shiesty ass nigga.
Yo, son, shit must have got funky out there last night. I'm up in the motherfucking WooWare store. Motherfucking newsflash came on showing the whole shit.
Yeah, you know, we had to give it to a couple security guards in the club, you know what I'm saying?
But yo, your man? Your man?
Fool, Black?
Trying to get wine on niggas for real.
I heard that motherfucker was out there running his motherfucking mouth and shit.
What?
Yeah, matter of fact, I heard the nigga was trying to act like he wanted to stick sincere
for some shit.
Buns hated to be fucked with. But he really hated when niggas fuck with me even worse.
All right.
Peace.
Good looking, dog.
Yeah, no doubt. One.
Maybe he felt like he had to watch my back like I watched his. Knowledge should have never told him that shit, though.
Look at this nigga here, man. You about the only nigga I know that still fucking drink 40 ounces, man. Like it's the fucking 80s, man.
I know.
Dude, every time you turn around, this nigga got a bottle to his mouth like a baby bottle.
Hey, yo, man, fuck you.
Get yours, man.